Right after this, and then after that, we're doing the Captain Stag's Blood. Stay in your armor. We'll meet up at the bridge in about an hour-ish.
And before I lose your attention, I'd like to have three cheers for the Marshals, the Water Bearers, and the Mistress of the Lift. Hip, hip.
Huzzah!
Hip, hip.
Huzzah!
Hip, hip.
Huzzah!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
That was awesome.
That was so fun.
All right, gather upon this field.
All fighters in this tournament,
draw nine!
Please draw nine for the left field of fair witness!
Fair witness!
Witness me!
Mediocre!
Wait a minute! That's shiny and chrome!
Let's see if we can get a little bit of space around this tent and then pull some chairs in. Or what about this one?
Good warriors of the Outlands and kingdoms and realms far beyond, gathered here today, you have bared witness to an amazing tournament filled with feats of valor, strength, and prowess, to which one team rose above the rest. That team is Titus's Tyrant. Team Stat, present yourselves.
Woo!
Next year, this is all with the College of Lakewood, ladies and gentlemen, as the Lakewood Banneret to present to you, Sir Titus, the chivalry sponsor of this team.
Huzzah!
Three cheers for the Lakewood Banneret champion, hip hip!
Huzzah! Huzzah! Huzzah!
And now, Your Majesty, as it was your right to proclaim the team with the greatest
esprit de corps. Will you please name them?
I'm going to go with Team Vice.
For Team Baronial Vice, made by my own hand with the assistance of Lady Daggard, I have a chivalry belt.
It's one Kendrick gonna have to clean.
This belt.
Oh, nice.
Features mounts that depict the wolf, which is the sigil of the College of Bladewood, and it also has the Latin motto of the college emblazoned here upon the belt. This is for you, Sir Walter. For your team members. As evidence of their esprit de corps and prowess upon the field, we have three of these lovely targets to wear.
Oh, put it on them, put it on them.
Put it here, please. Anyone who would bear witness to my swearing ceremony, they say.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yay! Let's break it!
Well, man, if you enter from that way...